Amy, that's a lot.
I'm just worried about her getting in her eyes.